down together as families and watch the Super Bowl. No doubt about that. One of the many activities that you get to share with those you're close with. Well, that's exactly what Adrianna wants most in life, a family to enjoy those moments with. Jasmine Spencer introduces us in this week's Forever Family.
She's 15 years old. She's a bright girl. She likes anything to do with outside.
I love sports. I love to be active. I like to play basketball a lot. I like to watch football. My favorite team's the New England Patriots. I'm fun. I'm energetic. And I'm very unique.
She's been through a lot, but she's strong. But she is determined that she's going to make a better life for herself than what she's had.
I want to get my PhD in psychology.
She's a happy kid most of the time. But she has had a hard life, and I think she can love. She's still capable of that and wants to give that to another, and she's great with young kids. She's still very hopeful that that perfect family is out there for her.
Somebody that actually cares about me and loves me, and, you know, like spending Christmases, Thanksgivings together, and like watching football on Thanksgiving night, you know, stuff like that, I would love to be able to do. I think I'm gonna give me a head start, like getting out of here and getting settled in a family. A cheerful person in the family. I think I would be like a light to the family, maybe.
Well, if you're interested in giving a child like Adrianna a loving home, contact Forever Family in partnership with Seven Homes Family Foster Care at 1-888-365-FAMILY. You can also log on to